fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
Hi friends, it's India Footy, back with yet another brand new video. In this video we will talk about the Euro 2024 qualification match, which was played between Albania and Czech Republic. The match got off to a quick start, with both teams demonstrating their determination to gain an early advantage. It was Albania that drew first blood, as Jasir Asani found the back of the net in the 9th minute. The Albanian forward displayed exceptional skill and composure as he seized the opportunity to put his team in the lead. Following the goal, the Czech Republic responded with a series of attacks, but the Albanian defense stood firm, preventing any clear-cut chances. The first half continued with end-to-end action, but neither side managed to add to the scoreline. The second half saw the Czech Republic intensify their efforts to equalize. The team exhibited strong possession and orchestrated multiple goal-scoring opportunities, but Albania's defense, led by an impressive performance from their goalkeeper, denied any attempt to level the score. Albania, on the other hand, focused on maintaining their lead and defending resolutely. They occasionally launched counter-attacks, keeping the Czech Republic's defense on their toes. The match concluded with a victory for Albania. Albania's victory in this Euro 2024 qualification match solidified their position in the competition, while the Czech Republic was left to regroup and refocus on their qualification campaign. The match was a testament to the competitiveness and quality of European football, with both teams displaying exceptional skills and determination. Jasir Asani's early goal proved to be the difference maker, and Albania will be pleased with their disciplined performance, while the Czech Republic will aim to learn from this experience as they continue their journey to secure a spot.